Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Claudio. If you love creating and engaging visual presentations and want an easy way to make a video slideshow, you're in the right place. Today, I'll show you how to create a stunning video slideshow in just minutes using Adobe Express. Let's go ahead and jump right in. To get started, open Adobe Express and launch a new video project. Choose the size that best fits your need, whether it's for social media, your website, a party, or a presentation. Next, grab your first image and drag it into the scene. This will be your background for the first slide. You'll want to also set it as a background so it fits the entire slide. Super easy, right? Select all the other images you'll want to use in your video slideshow and drag them into the timeline below. Each image will automatically become its own scene. By default, each scene is 5 seconds long, but you can adjust that depending on how fast or slow you want your video slideshow to play. I'm going to go ahead and leave mine at 5 seconds. To make my video slideshow look a little more professional, let's add some transitions. Select a transition style you like and click Apply to All for a seamless flow between the scenes. Now, what's a video slideshow without music? Head over to the Music tab by clicking on the Media and choose the audio. Pick a track that best fits your vibe and add it to your project. You can adjust the volume as needed. You can fade it in or out just the way you want it. Once you're happy with everything, click on the download button and your video slideshow is ready to post on your website, play at a party, and share with the world. And that's it. In just a few clicks, you've created a beautiful video slideshow using Adobe Express. Super simple, right? Of course, you can add text to each page of your video slideshow, animate the text, and much more. Customize as you wish. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more creative tutorials, and turn on notifications so you never miss a video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.